Dev Sense here. Monday, March 5th, 2012, and we just saw 6.1 occur down here in Argentina, of all places. I wasn't expecting it to actually occur down here. However, it does fit with our movement around the entire Pacific. Now, I would say we need to watch the coast of California along the edge of the Craton in the North America. Let's just go ahead and take a look really quick. You can see all the earthquakes around the edge of America going right down through the south and curling back up through South Canada. So watch anywhere along this edge here, just connect those dots, and along the west coast, and also all the way over in Japan, over in Asia, down to Taiwan, and down to Loyalty Islands, which is down here near New Zealand. We've seen a series of 5 and 6, almost 6.0 earthquakes kick off over the last few hours. Now they've revised them up, revised them down, so we'll have to watch, but look at these. I mean, we've seen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, at least 20 earthquakes over the last day. And if you just go back over the past few hours, I mean, we just have it turned down to 3 hours here, and you can see the 6.1 over here on the east side of the Pacific, and then on the west side, a series of 5.0s extending right on over near Europe. So be aware of the situation, folks. I'll keep you updated, and if you get any news on this, obviously let me know. But a 6.1, it's not huge, but it's a large size earthquake for the area. And again, that makes me think that the East Pacific will be showing this sign of unrest, and that's due to the activity over here on the West Pacific. Look over the last week. Okay, here's your areas of main activity over in Asia and down here in the Southwest Pacific, north of Australia. And then the areas on the east are playing catch up to that. So we'll see bigger earthquakes over here. As we see more 5 and 6.0 earthquakes over here on the west side, we'll see these 6 and possibly 7.0 earthquakes over here on the east side down to the south. Further north, once you get up here to Vancouver Island, British Columbia, that's where another threat zone exists. So anywhere from Baja all the way up to Vancouver Island, and from Baja south to Chile, is an area we need to watch right now over the next few days, for sure. All right? Hang in there, folks.